Hey everyone, the SEAU here, just jumping on quickly to give a quick overview of the RX6600 and its mining performance so far since I picked it up yesterday. So the card we'll be looking at is in the XFX Speedster series, the SWFT 210 AMD Radeon RX6600, which I picked up yesterday for my son at the ridiculous price of $700. And I say ridiculous because this is essentially a 1080p card and no more than that. But as we all know, the market is so ridiculous at the moment that basically gamers take what they can get. And after selling my son 1650, well, this was the next best option, unfortunately. So we are mining in using NiceHash miner with the Dagger Hashimoto algorithm. And since coming online with it and tweaking the settings a little bit, I'm finding it's running at around the 28-29 mega hash per second mark. Usually that high 28s. I'll enlarge the settings here so we can have a look. Get rid of that. So we have put the max frequency to around 950 in the clock speed, put the voltage down a little bit to 1050, and we have gone to that VRAM and cranked that baby right up. And unfortunately, this particular card doesn't seem to go above around that 1900 mark, which is a little bit disappointing in my view. Just did a little bit of fan tuning to have a gentle curve there, and temps are actually pretty good so far, around that 46 degree mark and 52 at the junction. And power consumption, a very pleasing 59 watts. I'm sure with some additional tweaking that can go lower though. But I just wanted to come on and do a quick overview, just to show you my settings, because I had a bit of a Google before and to be honest couldn't find much on the RX6600 non-XT version. So draw what conclusion you will about the effectiveness of the RX6600 as a mining card. Peace out. Till next time, this is the SEAU.